You have to really gotta go to the game. 2 years, baby. It's been 2 years since we've seen each other. Since then, a lot of shit has happened, good and bad. But goddamn it, this looks really fucking good. It's good to be back, Sweden Rock. I hope you guys aren't too drunk, hungover, burnt out, and all that shit from last night, because we got some good shit for you, alright? We got a new album, just came out a couple weeks ago. Entitled Cats and Dogs. This is the first song off that. We'll be right back. Not a fucking cloud in the sky. Are we doing all right? Anybody bored, just lay down. You can take a nap. They'll just walk right over. It's just fine. Anybody thirsty? Anybody hungry? I got some food backstage. We can eat, drink, get drunk, pop pills, smoke dope, do whatever you want. No, let's get serious. Shut the fuck up. What are you doing? Are you crazy? You crazy? You're way off, man. Mysterio! Most of the time, any of you have seen us on stage, it's usually four of us, but you see five. Let me take this time right now to introduce the newest addition to the band, Mr. Howie Simon on lead guitar, rhythm guitar. And of course, even more importantly, the return of the one and only Snuffs, Frederick Caucasian! guitar, Mr. Marcel Jacob. And I remember the last time we played here, we happened to be here on somebody's birthday, and it happened again this time around. He just celebrated his birthday. Give it up on the drums, Mr. Jamie Borger. And my name is Joey Tempest. Gave me a great fucking idea. Hang on a sec. You might remember, if any of you got the Sweden Rock live album that we did, you might remember it's not only Jompa's birthday, but it's also my son. My son just turned 15 yesterday. It's 6:35 in the morning in Los Angeles. Hold on a second. You guys are gonna say happy birthday to my son in Los Angeles, is that all right? Okay, hold on. Shh. Hang on, I'm calling. I hope he answers. It's embarrassing if he doesn't answer.
He's drunk.
Oh, oh. Jay?
Jay, can you hear me?
Jason, I'm in front of can you hear me? I'm in front of about, I'd say it's a good 12,000 people. They want to say happy birthday to you. Come on! That's your gift from Sweden. Now go back to bed. Love you. Let's take it back quite a few years. Come on, baby! Yeah.
You.
Wait a minute! scream whatever the fuck I just said.
Push me out of my next year. And oh.
Don't you know?
An absolutely great kick of Talisman. I wasn't expecting too much of them because I didn't like their last one or two albums that much, but Jeff Scott Soto is such a great performer. I was so impressed. Killer, absolutely killer. To me, it was a surprise of the festival so far.